Hi, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to learn about the super sense of hearing of animals. Here are some animals: elephant, tiger, dog, langur monkey. These are the animals with super sense of hearing. Elephant, tiger, dog, langur monkey are some of the animals which have super sense of hearing. Some animals can hear even the faintest sound. Some animals can hear even the faintest sound, that is the low sound in their surrounding. Even the lowest sound in their surrounding, that means the faintest sound. This super sense of hearing helps an animal to find its prey. This super sense of hearing helps an animal to find its prey or to protect themselves from the predators. Here are the names of some animals whose ears can be seen. Those are cat, rat, dog, tiger, cow, goat, rabbit, lion, and elephant. Cat, rat, dog, tiger, cow, goat, rabbit, lion, and elephant. Birds' ears are small holes covered with feathers. Snakes do not have external ears. They only feel the vibrations on the ground. Here are the names of some animals whose ears are bigger than ours. Which are they? Elephant, rabbit, cow, dog. If the size of ear is big, the more one can hear the finest sound. How they making use of their ears? The langur monkey hear the sound of tiger or leopard, and it alarms other animals about the danger. The langur does this by making a special warning call. Birds also give alarm calls to warn about the danger. Some birds even have different sounds for different kinds of dangers. For example, there is a different warning call if the enemy is coming from the sky or if the enemy is on the ground. When any animal gives the warning call, all the animals in that area understand the danger signal. Some animals starts behaving in a different way when an earthquake or a storm is about to come. People who live in forests can observe such behavior of animals, come to know of the danger. The fishes use a different method to communicate each other. They produce electric signals in water to alarm others. About the dangers, which only understand by other fishes. Elephant uses its sense of hearing to protect them and their babies from dangers. Tiger uses its sense of hearing to search its prey. They can make out the difference between rustling of leaves and animals moving on grass. How dog uses its super sense of hearing? Dog senses all type of dangers. Dolphins. Next is dolphins. They produce certain type of sounds which bounces off after touching an object underwater. Just like the echo produced when you shout at a mountain valley. This special method is known as echolocation. They make different sounds to give messages to each other. Scientists believe that many animals have a special language of their own. Some animals behave differently when a storm or an earthquake is about to come. Birds also give alarm calls to warn against dangers. Animals have super senses. We have to observe their behavior. This is all about super sense of hearing. In the next part, we are going to learn about super sense of touch. Thank you.